हेलो स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 7, वेलकम टू डीएवी मॉल पब्लिक स्कूल। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर जागृति मिश्रा। लेट्स बिगिन आवर टुडेज ऑनलाइन सेशन ऑफ इंग्लिश। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू विद द सेम टॉपिक फ्रॉम योर प्रैक्टिस बुक, रिपोर्टेड स्पीच। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ऑलरेडी इन आवर प्रीवियस सेशंस वी हैव स्टडीड इन डिटेल रिगार्डिंग रिपोर्टेड स्पीच, दैट इज डायरेक्ट एंड इनडायरेक्ट। Now, look at the words in the blurbs in column A and imagine that you are whispering these things to your partner. You have to tell the rest of the class what he or she has told you. Using the reporting verb given below the blurb, write what you will say in column B. Already, two are done for you. Column A, I wish I wasn't mean to my sister. Column B, she regretted being mean to her sister. Don't go into that tunnel. So here we have to warn. She warned me not to go into that tunnel. In the same way, dear students, try to complete the remaining ones. Dear students, now next exercise, you have to change indirect speech into direct speech. Shirin asked her mother where her water bottle was. So we can change it into Shirin said to her mother, comma, inverted comma open, where is my water bottle? Question mark and inverted comma close. He asked when they would be moving out. He said, comma, inverted comma open, when will we be moving out? Question mark and inverted comma close. In the same way, dear students, try to do the remaining ones. Remember, dear students, when questions are reported, indirect questions beginning with auxiliary verbs are introduced by if or whether. Indirect WH questions are introduced by the WH word which begins the question in the direct speech. Word order is inverted. Example, inverted comma open, why are you making a noise? Question mark, inverted comma close becomes inverted comma open, why they were making a noise? Question mark and inverted comma close. Now, dear students, report the following questions using if or whether or how, why, where, which as appropriate. Where is the library? Sonali asked the peon where the library was. Is it raining? My mother asked me if it was raining. Why didn't you come to school yesterday? She asked him why he had not come to school the previous day. In the same way, dear students, try to finish the remaining ones. Can I take a day off? It can be changed into he asked his boss if he could take a day off. Now try to finish the remaining one. Dear students, here we end our today's session. We will continue with the same topic in our next session. Thank you. Have a nice day.